You just got so hot and sweaty,
yeah.
And there were so many people, and everyone's wilding out, and like no one cares.
I dance more in those 4 days than I think I ever have in my life, and nobody cared how you dance or how you look.
It's almost like it's a recharge, you know, for the positive people, for the artistic people, and then like you almost like recharge it for the 4 days, then you like slingshot them back into the universe and you like go spread it.
Dancing like nobody was watching, because nobody really cared what you were doing at all.
Over the horizon, she's smooth sailing these concrete seas. Now she headed east down the boulevard, Duval. Sure, said I like the way, said I like the way, yeah. You sail your ship now, gonna be your cargo.
But I mean, seriously, like I found myself going like in and out of consciousness that like even there was anyone else around. Like I was just kind of lost in like that show, that moment. And it was funny because like you'd like snap to for a second and realize that there was like someone else around you. But then like you'd immediately then
nobody cared.
Like you snap out of it, and then you're like, I'm going back to my own thing.